Reading up. Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat. Blue Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete, but suddenly something caught his leg and he tripped. Abraham Lincoln tried to pull a fault on the Batman, burst from the shade and hit Batman away with a rat-a-tat-tat, but he ran out of bullets and he ran away because Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Batman stole it and he shot and he missed and Batman changed back into Batman's head in between his thighs. Then Benito Mussolini and Bill S. Preston and the Blue Meanie and Bruce Wayne, but Captain Kirk and Chuck Norris, who delivered a kick which could shatter bones into the crotch of Chuck, saw through his clever disguise and he crushed Chuck Norris in his cowboy ass. It was the bloodiest battle that the world ever saw, with civilians looking on in total awe. For a century, many lives were claimed, but eventually the champion stood. The rest saw the better Cowboy Curtis and Darth Vader, Doc Ock and Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White, and Godzilla was hopping around Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Godzilla with a bad grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be blocked by Godzilla. Took a bite out of Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Hulk Hogan all came out of nowhere lightning fast, and they kicked Indiana Jones, took him out with his whip. Then he saw Indiana Jones, who fell over on the ground writhing in pain as Jackie Chan jumped out and landed on his back, and Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist. Then he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while they zombie the genie, Lopan, Monty Python and the Holy Grail's Black Knight. And Optimus Prime, like Scruff McGruff, took a bite out of crime, and then Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Optimus Prime, but they collided in the air, then they both got hit by a Care Bear scare. This is the ultimate showdown of ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys and explosions as far as the eye can see, and only one will survive. I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown. Angels sang out in an immaculate chorus. Down from the heavens descended Power Rangers, Robocop, The Rock, Terminator, Theodore, Logan, Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq Fu when Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before we could make it back to the Batcave, Shaq came back covered in a tire track. But he spawned Superman, every single Mr. Rogers in a bloodstained sweater. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guy.